If you miss one day of ABC 17 News, you miss a lot.
Two suspects are in custody after a high-speed chase in Jefferson City.
The DEA has taken over this investigation. This is part of the suspect's car.
Because at ABC 17 News, we know stories don't take a day off.
We do know one person was arrested right here in this lawn.
A hearing examining the governor's response.
A lot of inconsistencies between what Nixon has to say and these local leaders.
ABC 17 News, where the news comes first.